Eyewitness News was also on scene as firefighters battled a garage fire tonight in Henderson. It happened in the 200 block of Orchard Lane. A witness says that a candle fell over and started a fire in the garage bedroom. No one was hurt.